experiments have shown that if we take a person and hook their brains up to certain tech scans or computer technology and ask them to look at a certain object, then they watch certain areas of the brain light up. And then they ask them to close their eyes. And now imagine that same object. And when you imagine that same object, it could be the same area of the brain to light up as if you were actually doing it. So it's quite fascinating. So
we'll be right back. Thank you.